Love trap?
So, you're not gonna be using it tonight.
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
This is my last stop, so I have time to set it up for you.
No, no!
There is a passed out delivery guy stuck in a giant sex contraption in our bedroom. You're not gonna have your client see this. Unconscious or not, we are getting him out of that thing and the hell out of here.
Right.
15 minutes, George.
Right.
Lather up his face.
Look at his face.
Jesus, what is that?
How can you be allergic to olive oil?